ask it.
I'm
ask it, you pussy. God damn it.
Jesus, my hands smell like garlic.
Blech.
Because I just made some tomato sauce for tomorrow.
Blech.
Makes sense.
Blech. I don't understand what you're trying.
I know how that feels too. That happens every time I try to chug Sprite.
That happened every time I tried to chug one whole liter of beer in 5 minutes.
How many did you have?
I think he was on the last.
I think eight.
Yeah, he had eight. We told him not to. But two of them were smaller than the others. So it's not as bad.
Smaller like a penis.
Yeah, or maybe 7.5, I think.
I hope he has a bucket next time.
Yeah, he does.
He does.
Yeah.
He came prepared.
Preparing!
If I aim.
Okay, that's good.
Oh god, that was disgusting.
Yeah, not that it's gonna stay in the bucket.
I feel so bad for him.
It's not gonna stay in the bucket anyway. This only helps a little bit. It's gonna knock over the bucket at some point in time. It's gonna be everywhere. It's gonna be a horrible mess.
Shut the fuck up.
I can see that happening. I can definitely
oh,
see
yeah.
that.
I heard it happen last time.
In my head.
I heard it happen last time.
That is a
time.
Disaster waiting to happen.
I literally was here
that
last
is
time.
A disaster waiting to happen.
That was the last time he was drunk and he knocked it over. I even heard him say, I knocked
I'm
over
okay.
the toilet. And I'm just like, oh, yep, there it
I'm okay.
Of course you are.
Are you seriously still trying to convince us that you're okay?
He's totally okay. Just obviously, clearly, by the
oh my God.
Not throwing up that's happening. Clearly, perfectly fine.
Uh-huh.
More.
Damn, bro, I'm jealous. I wish I could torture myself that much.
Uh-oh.
I mean, I would do it, but at the same time not.
Yeah. That sounded like a bad one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay,
my God.
That's a bad one.
But I was able to hear that falling into the bin.
Yeah. How full is the bucket now?
We don't want to know. It's better to not know than to know.
A lot. There's a lot of what? Let me put it
at least halfway.
Maybe. No. Not that much. Oh my. Okay, that's.
I'm guessing I could.
I'll shug this bitch until I finish it. I don't care if I run out of air, okay?
Oh my God.
I don't know, we find him on the side of the river.
Yes,
exactly.
The side of the road. Yes, obviously.
We found him in a thrift shop, and then we decided to buy him. although he was marked as priceless.
I have to admit, I got hit by a car a couple months ago, and I kind of forgot how I met them. And that's not a joke.
Well, once upon a time,
yeah.
There was a unicorn, and then DN we met.
A unicorn. Yes, unicorn. Magic.
Yes, I don't even remember how we met, to be honest. I just know that I was... I met you through Witch, and I met Humpus through Witch. I met Bobby
you
through
just
Witch.
Gave me my memory back.
Like,
you just gave me my memory back,
you
seriously.
You was dating
was
that
my,
idiot.
I think I was doing my 100-hour challenge.
And then
I met Artemis.
Yeah, I don't know how I met
I eventually, by myself, I was doing 100 hours, my 100 hours challenge. I was trying to torture myself and staying in that one room.
By the way, Mac.
Oh yeah, it was a group of people.
Mac, you may not know this, but I have already been with you a couple minutes of this day because you were sleeping in one of these rooms in a winter company map, and I just joined you, sat a little bit next to you, like we're in the seat with this, like in the seating position with this avatar, and then I left again.
Kind of like
You should have invited Humphreys and Foxtrail to wake me up.
Technically I was there too, like a few seconds before she came to see you. I came to check to see if you were still awake or asleep, so I was also there.
Yeah, no, I was at the neighbor's house mowing your lawn to make some money. Yeah, you need some you need some money, just get a pole and take off your clothes.
Can I go,
there you go
buy more?
No.
I go buy more?
Not yet. No. Not until you can see straight. Not until the room stops.
I've never been straight, buddy. Joke's on you.
He is so drunk.
Okay, let me.
He's fine. Also, I'm totally not recording this whole thing. By the way, y'all being recorded, so just don't worry about.
Finished them all.
Like, only two of them. Like, literally, it only took two of them from the barf.
Yeah?
Oh,
yes?
Two?
Yeah.
I've had eight!
He just had eight just now.
I can stand up now.
You can totally should, but don't do that.
Don't stand. Don't stand. Wait, before you stand, move the bucket away from you. Before you
too late.
Oh my god. This is so not going to end well.
Not going
Make
to.
Sure that the throw up bucket is away from you before you actually try to stand.
Sure.
He's not going to listen to
I
you,
actually
man.
Want to go cook the pasta now that I have to cook, but I'm so worried that I would not be able to think straight.
Straight.
So I'm just not. Before
it's
I burn
fine.
Myself.
I'm here. I'm here. I can babysit while you're gone.
Oh, well.
And I'm also here. Like, now. I exist too, people. I exist too. Like, goodness gracious. I exist. I'm also here.
I didn't say that I don't trust you.
Suspicious.
But it's just, if I would go now, I would have these things playing in my head. Like, what if he just falls
scenarios.
Over now?
He already
like, what if
fell
he just
over.
Falls? Like, we cannot just go through the screen and help him if he's, like, unconscious or something.
He already fell. What are you talking about? We're already late for that one.
Yeah. I mean, a more lethal type of falling.
Well...
Like, he fell and his head hit, like, the side of, like, a chair or something.
Yeah.
I don't know what to tell us in that case. There's not much we can really do about that.
Yeah, but I would rather just make sure that it really didn't happen instead of me not thinking straight and then burning myself while cooking.
Well, we can let you know. We'll watch over it. Don't worry. We'll tell you everything that occurs. Me and Meg have
uh-oh.
This.
Hampus is writing on Discord and I cannot tell what he's writing.
He
Perfect.
Says,
English.
I'm okay. I'm not drunk.
Obviously English.
He says,
yes.
I'm okay.
Yes. It's definitely I'm not drunk and I'm okay, so it's fine. He's okay. Clearly. You can tell by his very English statement that he's perfectly fine.
Ready.
Grammar.
We might have to go save him.
Grammar. Grammar is not always easy, my friends.
Grammar is easy.
He didn't even spell drunk like. He's so not drunk that he can't even spell drunk like. It's not. The letters were in the wrong order.
I'm not Drinnik. I'm not Drinnik.
Yep, definitely not drunk, obviously.
He probably has to drink so much. He probably has to drink until he doesn't even know his own name anymore.
Okay, he said BRB, so he'll be back, obviously. He totally is English. His English is still good, but fine, he's totally not drunk. No proof.
Alright, if something happens, just write over the Discord, because now I will be cooking because I don't want to starve to death.
Yeah, we'll let you know everything, don't worry.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Get myself another liter of sparkling water.
Again, completely fine, obviously. You can tell that everything's completely fine.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Damn, bro, you good?
I'm good.
Okay, by the way, helpful tip for you to not get sick.
Shut the fuck up.
Make me get at least like a bottle of water.
Shut the fuck up.
No, you. You're too cute to be listening to you.
What?
Huh?
What?
You talking on?
Huh? Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Hey,
all right.
Mr. Pig.
Okay.
That's a reference to Lion King.
Oh no.
I wish I had some spaghetti right now.
Uh-oh. No.
I'll be gone for 1 second. I'll be getting myself some lemonade or sparkling water, whatever I can find first.
Actually, do you have any, things to put on your spaghetti?
Do I have any what?
Basil and pepper.
I think so. Oh my god.
Sprinkle on like a 2 pinches of pepper.
Yeah, basil. Basil. I have that. Yeah. 1 second, I'll get myself something to drink.
Wait, hold on.
Ooh. Ooh. That's a big one.
She's not here.
No, she's not. It's just us.
Who's not here?
I'll be back.
Carry my.
One more.
No.
I'm going to put back these 3 sprites.
How about just one more?
No.
I found something way better than sparkling water or lemonade. I found some London Dry Gin
Artemis.
And some tonic water.
Yay! You got some gin!
Like ginger ale or ginger beer?
How about one more?
I don't know, but you know I'm not going to drink the dry gin. I won't drink the dry gin since it's alcohol. So I just got myself 2 more liters of sparkling water with lemon taste.
Would I be in the condition to drive?
No.
Do not, or else I will go to your location.
Could I chug another liter of sparkling water?
I still have credit on my credit card, but I gave my credit card to my staff. I can't get it back. Scheiße.
Yeah.
Scheiße on Brinke.
Carry my, no, he carry my poker face. She's got to love nobody. Poker face, poker face. Poker face, poker face. She's got to love nobody. Poker face, poker face. Poker face,
it's sparkling in my stomach. Kind of feels weird.
Tingling down my throat.
Sparkling down her stomach, down. It's kind of like Sprite in a way. Where it bubbles.
I used to drink sparkling water.
I drink in Sprite. Because I just got me a Sprite. Just came in the door. I mean, my dad came in the door with a Sprite. That's what I meant to say. That sounded very wrong. But yeah.
Oh my god. Excuse me.
All these people drunk.
Okay, well then I have a message for everyone at home. Dick, balls, cock, piss, ass, bitch, fuck. I'm not missing any.
I don't know.
You're missing the entire alphabet.
Hey!
No, like the entire, like the entire English alphabet. Like the entire English alphabet of of curse words.
I'm not wobbly, you stupid cunt.
Yeah, you are.
You want to see it,
like, right there? Yeah, you are. If I stand right here, look at you, you're swaying from side to side.
Yes, you are swaying, Hampus.
I'm swaying a whole lot. Jesus Christ.
This is the only way I can express myself. You dumb cunt.
This is not the only way that you can express yourself.
Uh oh. You want?
He's all yours for now. I'm gonna be going somewhere.
I do that.
Oh my god.
In a moment, okay?
Yep. That's his way of expressing himself.
Did freaking mech even go?
You okay now?
Nope. Mech's still here somewhere.
I'm pathetic, yeah. I know. I couldn't even keep a stable relationship if I tried.
Oh, come on, Hampus. Don't say that.
It all fell apart that day back in April.
Come on.
He's still on, though.
Yeah, that's racist, buddy. Heh. Fuck, I almost spilled my vomit. Shut up! Don't do that noise, please.
Jesus Christ.
Don't make those noises, please.
What's happening for me right now? Can you please stop?
How would you feel if you have 9 beers, mate? Huh?
I'd probably pass out on the first one, because I'm not of legal drinking age.
Shut your bitch mouth.
No.
So I should drink one more.
So you drink dragon piss.
I couldn't even try. Drunk. No. I'm okay.
Yeah, I got seven sprites. I've gotten 3 down so far of the 7.
Shut up.
No.
Ow. my head.
Already hitting myself again.
Not again. I am stable. I am good. I am sober.
No, you're not. You're not sober. You're not sober.
Tampa.
You're not stable. You're not sober. You're not stable. And you need to stop drinking.
I should go for a walk.
No. I don't want to.
The second you open your door, I'm gonna be there.
You wanna bet?
That's a theory.
So much to the fact that he's okay.
That was on purpose.
Right. Ooh, excuse me.
Where's the... I broke my fan, but that's fine.
Damn.
I don't need to take a piss again.
You might want to, take care of your needs.
Shut the fuck up, I'll do it.
Yeah, ultimately get the
plan. Believe me, we will. Yeah, sure. As if I would pay about 10,000 for you.
I'll see what I have in my bank account. I'll pay for half.
I don't think I'll make it to the toilet.
Eh.
I'm taking a piss. You motherfucker! Alright, I'll stand back up again.
No. You can sit down.
Wait, I'm going to do the perfect music combination for one of the dances that this avatar has.
How about you please sit down?
Music.
You know,
so
you,
like,
should,
I'm
you should sit
take
down.
The perfect music for that. Come
on, where is the fuck is the wall? Like a different
room. I don't know, but you need room. To sit down.
Found it. Okay. Keep our eyes on I found it.
Because I'm sure we're annoying the people that are around here.
You decide.
Hmm? What?
Nothing.
I don't think I can get up again.
You should stay seated then.
I'm on the floor.
Tempest, you are now bedridden. You are now bedridden.
Suck my cock.
Alright, now I need to get
Don't
the
threaten
timing
me with a good
right.
time.
Okay, now.
What's your name?
Ah, shit. The wrong song. Forgot to put it on repeat. Alright. Clap your hands. Now put it back to this. And put it on repeat this time. And now speed, hurry. Okay, now.
One more?
No more.
No more.
Why not?
Because you don't need
to start.
You don't need no more. You had plenty.
Listen, Humpus, the party is over. The party is over.
No, it's only 10 o'clock.
The party is
Shut
over.
The fuck up.
The party is
no.
over.
Oh god, where's the bucket?
Oh,
The party just started!
No, the party's over because the party was only supposed to last 2 hours.
But it's been... Fuck. It's been 2 hours now.
Yeah.
Yeah, the party's
the
over.
Party's over.
Yeah.
Yes.
I am okay. I am okay, alright? Alright, I'm doing okay now. Oh, shit. Alright.
Where is it?
What did that remind me? That reminds me of a song.
No.
What song is it?
Alright, hold on.
It's a song from Spotify that I'm thinking.
I'll try
right
eat
now.
Some.
Yeah, but no, I'm thinking about a different song. Every day I'm shuffling. Party in the House Tonight. I think that's the song that I'm thinking of.
Okay. Wait 1 second, I'll resync it after the song's over.
I'm not.
You
not influenced.
Yeah, you are. You're slow in your words. Plus, you had like nine beers, which you said like about six when you were drunk. So therefore, you are in fact drunk.
No.
Yeah.
You're also you're swaying from side to side. You've also been throwing up, which is also a sign of being drunk. As well as
no.
mistyping everything that you type in.
Exactly.
Am I mistyping that? No, fuck, hold on. Oh, stupid headphones, hold on, I'll be... I am not under influence. Do you want me to walk in a straight line? I can do that.
Yeah, walk in a straight line.
No, you can't. No, you can't.
See, you already messed up. You've already messed up. You already messed up.
Shut up.
That wasn't even close to being a straight line. I don't even know what that was, but that was definitely not straight.
See, you're falling over. You're bumping into things.
Yeah, he's drunk.
You've already messed up on your on walking in a straight line, so it's kind of just useless.
That did not sound good.
He just went into another thing.
Did not sound good. Hampus, just get back to your couch and sit down.
Yes, get back to your couch and sit. Get back to your gals and sit down.
This is the only way. Ow. for me to express myself.
No, it's not.
I can't speak express yourself. Unless I'm sober. I am too scared.
Then just don't be scared.
But she scares me!
Who scares you?
The other person that's in the room that... I'll explain it later, man.
Oh, huh?
Alright, I'll explain it later. It'll
oh, fuck! I almost... I did not oh. almost...
Oh... Oh,
fuck! Her. You know, the other
them.
Her.
Uh-oh.
Yes. Yes, yeah. Now you're following. Yes, that person.
Yeah, now I'm following.
Yes. The reason why we're here to stop him to begin with.
Okay.
Yeah.
Catch. Just a second. Oh fuck. Please, one more. One. Oh fuck. Oh, not my couch. Now I have to clean my couch. Baldra. Anita. In my couch now.
Oh my gosh. See, this is, I knew this was going to happen.
Oh my god. See, I
knew
oh my
it.
God.
I knew it.
The bucket's never
I
going to work out.
I saw it coming a mile away.
See, the bucket's never helped
I saw it. I saw it coming from a mile away.
I saw it coming from 3 miles
fuck
away.
Off.
I think all of us were able to predict.
I think we all saw it from a mile away.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Mm-hmm. We did.
We all knew it was gonna happen.
I'll be back. I need help with this one. I can't walk straight.
Hampus, you just need to go to sleep. That's what you need to do. You need to sleep it off.
Yeah, he's not going to actually listen to us tell him to sleep it off.
Why should Hampus listen to us? He's totally drunk and he has- and
fuck off!
How should we force him to sleep? Like, we cannot force him. We can just advise him to sleep.
That's very true. Right now he's like at his most bravery state I've ever seen, so he's basically just like- the most brave person ever. He's not gonna listen to anything we say or do or anything. We can advise him. And all we can do is just sit and wait until he's more... less drunk. He'll calm
more
down
sober.
He'll calm exactly. down eventually. Give him a few hours or so. He'll be fine.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. So should I still,
Wait, once.
Should I still be filling out this, report? Or should I...
Yes. Obviously.
All right, 1 second, I'll...
Dumbasses. No, stop it. Stop it! Shut the fuck up!
Oh my god, please don't do that. Please do not do that. That hurts my ears.
Gosh. Yep, I'm
definitely
going to be deaf now.
I basically just put a microphone into my mouth.
Please don't ever do that again. That actually legitimately made my ears feel like that was gonna bleed, woman. I have very sensitive ears.
Yeah, I'm turning my volume down. I should not have my volume down at, all the way up at 100.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Now that I got my hearing slightly back.
Yeah, my volume up at max.
Fuck off!
You probably Hampus, get over here. You don't want to be talking to children.
Yeah, come back.
You don't
want
to be talking to
like children.
No, come back over here.
What?
I'm not classified as a child.
This is a child. You can hang out with this child.
Not yet.
Not yet, dang.
No.
Just
not yet. Wow. I feel offended by that.
You're not classified as a child yet. He said it himself, yeah. He's a guy.
Well, I just gonna stand for a second.
Sit your ass back down. Get your fucking ass back down on the couch.
Sit down on the bed or something. Man, sit down.
Okay. Just a second. Wait, did I? Oh. She's not here.
No, she isn't.
Okay. Who said furry?
Oh my gosh.
Two?
No, don't worry about them.
Hampus, get over here.
Dun, 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 dun. I don't know.
No! I gotta be right back.
Take your pants off.
How about you come? You should stay away from them and come sit with me. You can sit with me instead. You don't really pay no attention to anyone else. But your friends and me.
I'm gonna go lay in bed.
Please do.
Shut up.
Oh no, I'm gonna miss it again!
What?
The stream is doing like a me and Ray, and he's only doing it like 4 times, and this is like the 3rd time he's doing it.
Why do I feel so sleepy all of a sudden?
I don't know.
Probably the pain medication is beginning to kick in now.
Probably, yeah.
I'm just tired.
Yeah, you should lay down
I'm
in
just
bed.
I'm just going to put my seat into a more sleeping position and... Oh.
You Just lay in bed and you'll be
disgusting.
Fine.
You're stupid. You're also stupid.
I know I'm stupid.
Oh, fuck.
But at least I'm self-aware.
Ow. Whip.
wait, I'm here, what happened?
He hit, I think
he hit his wall. He hit his wall.
He definitely hit something.
Oh my god.
It was either a wall, his computer, or something. Oh. Again.
Too bad for him, but not at the same time.
Yeah, kind of.
He'll be fine.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
Compass, get back over here.
Compass, come here.
Hmm?
Yeah, see? We're nice people. See, this is what happens when you have actual dominance and he actually follows and listens. See, I have full control over this.
Unfortunately, I don't have that power.
Yeah, no way. I got this. He's okay.
Tell him to get close.
He wants you to get close.
Good boy. Ow.
Bloody hell.
Fuck me, don't fuck yourself, fuck me.
You're a good boy, okay?
My head.
Fuck off.
I will fuck you off later. That's later.
Headache.
No shit.
Why did I have to sleep in and hit my head?
You should totally go to bed.
I am in bed, you dumbass.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to
kill yourself,
Artemis.
No,
I've tried that and I failed.
I'll help. Where do you go? Oh, there you go.
Hmm?
Yeah, you gotta be in front of his face, or otherwise he thinks you're gone forever. No, don't worry about it. It's normal.
Show him what I got. Carry mine. No, he can read my
pants. Can I have just one more?
No.
No. All of your beer is gone.
It's all gone. No more.
All gone. No more.
Sparkling water is a good replacement if you want to puke again.
What do you think I'm done? Mm-hmm.
Drinking water?
Dumbass. No. Yes, I mean, yes. No. I'm okay.
Yeah? You okay? Okay. If you say so.
I can see her panties.
Oh, shit.
Oh no.
No, come here.
With the rest of us.
Come here.
Now you can.
I still can.
Just
What the fuck is happening with my screen?
Just that line. I see you, Penny.
Hey. Oh shit.
Can somebody tell me what's going on my screen?
Your panties are facing...
Just take your clothes off.
Sideways.
You're sideways and your panties are still showing. So I'm just laying sideways. Was
take your clothes off.
That's... No.
No, fuck me, don't... No, come back.
One second, I'll get something and then I'll be back.
Look what you did, you upset the poor guy. We would have upset him, we're here at least. You got us too.
I'm coming back.
Fuck me.
I'm coming.
Coming. Yes, coming.
Yes, we'll
more come.
Yes, we're going to come all over you, don't worry. It'll happen.
yes, please. Bliet!
Alright, the last part of my 3 liters of sparkling water.
Shut your mouth. my head!
Your head's gonna hurt.
Yeah, now the headaches are coming in now.
I can't sleep. It's loud.
Well, I can take you somewhere quiet.
Then go to the quiet room.
You can come somewhere where quiet.
Well, yes. Hampus, if it's too loud, we can go into the room where it's quiet.
Yeah.
Oh, Cody joined.
Yay!
I probably sound extremely drunk right now. With the burping and the sleepiness from my medication.
Well, I won't even be able to see Cody anyways, he still has me blocked, so...
Word.
Hi.
Word is Hey, you stupid... Not bleep. I wanna talk to Cody.
Now I feel like I'm about to puke. Maybe chugging 3 liters of sparkling water was not a good idea.
Probably not.
Yeah, probably not a good idea.
It'll be a fun night.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Blitz, Slimmy.
Yummo.
Sugon.
What is that?
What?
How do I think he knows what he's saying?
Suck on these nuts.
Fuck you.
Got him.
Yeah, you did it.
Fuck me.
You did it. I'm assuming Cody is sitting right there because he's...
I'm glad you're not there anymore.
Because I can't actually see him, again. So I've been blocked by Cody,
my head.
I don't know where he's at.
It do be like that sometimes.
I don't know why he blocked me. Don't ask me, I didn't do anything wrong.
Help.
This time for real fools. But anyway.
It used to be my job, but unfortunately,
where is Cody?
He's sitting way in front of
me. I can't see Cody.
Inefficient and useless.
He must have blocked you too.
Can you tell Cody to unblock me, please?
Best Hampus is asking you to unblock him. But I would advise you not to because he's totally drunk.
Shut up!
Yeah, he is like head of a drunk right now.
You probably don't want to do it right now.
I don't know why Cody has me blocked, to be honest. But I'm not gonna question it, no, I
don't
Yeah.
I don't wanna pee again.
I guess I did something to make Cody mad and I will just accept that as fact. Even if I didn't.
Okay.
What?
Thank you, buddy.
He said, "Thank you, buddy." Don't call me buddy, chum.
Oh, kidding.
Don't you remember when we were friends?
Yeah, that used to be my job, but
I'm about
am useless
to
now.
Fall asleep because I took pain medication.
Friends, okay?
Well, I
friends!
Have pain because I broke, because like, I broke my back since I'm 15. And I probably
I have
sound
broken
really
arm.
Drunk now
yeah.
because... Oh,
she's pregnant.
Sorry to hear that. Yeah.
Yeah. This one's broken.
No, he's not broken. He's just
but
mildly
it's right now.
Disoriented.
I broke it 5 months ago, and now it's sprained. So I can move it a little.
Yeah.
Well, not that well, yeah, but I can't put my equipment on this arm though. So I don't have full body tracking on this one. And plus
yeah,
I can't even find my expensive ass equipment. Because
I'm in my
expensive ass, I can't have full body tracking, and I can't find it.
Huh?
I ain't looking through my mask in the closet just to find it.
God damn it! All right, so
okay.
I'm having like sleeping problems anyway because I'm.
I can't hear you because
I have, like,
people
these pregnancy cramps almost all the time.
It's like. 50 people talking at once.
My fucking head hurts, goddamn.
I'm not insulting you.
I could give you some. I could give
I
you some
want
aspirin.
To restore the friendship. I don't know. Fine, I'll stand up.
You probably shouldn't stand up. You need to sit back down.
Uh-oh.
No one cares.
Since I'm not... It's not just...
No, yes. I'm okay. Ow. Fuck off.
Uh-oh. That was my controller.
For smells like piss. I think it's good time to Can you tell the others to join?
I mean, yeah, I can tell the others to join. I'll go get them. I don't know if anyone's even here other than Artemis. And I don't even know if she's awake enough to even join anyways. Hello? Are you still in there? Nah, she's asleep. Artemis. Wakey wakey.
Huh? What?
Are you going to join us, or are you getting off and going to bed instead?
Okay. I think I should go to bed. Like, I feel like I'm about to puke.
You should probably go to bed.
Okay,
bye.
Bye. Yeah, and I chucked 3 liters of sparkling water in half an hour.
Well, you have a good night, woman. I'll just let him know that they're both gone. Okay, they're both gone. Okay, it's just me.
Good enough. Ow.
You sure you're okay?
Can I do this next week?
No.
Why?
Because I said so.
You're not my mom.
I know I'm not. I'm just worried about you. You shouldn't do it again.
Why?
Because I care about you.
Not again. Never again. I had 9. I normally have 6.
I know.
What again?
That's why you shouldn't do it again.
No. Fuck drinking.
Yeah.
She doesn't love me, she do.
Who doesn't love you?
The one... threes.
No, she doesn't. Not anymore. But I love you. You don't need her. You have me.
Okay.